Remedies to survive college in under 60 seconds. I'm having trouble trying to sleep. For those nights that you can't sleep because too many things are running through your head, grab Coffea. This one you can get at Sprouts. Don't close your eyes. For that all too familiar eye strain from cramming and looking at your computer screen for too long, in addition to any kind of hand or muscle tension, go for Ruda. Now that you studied hard, don't let performance anxiety screw it up. When you're about to take a test or give your presentation and you get those flutters in your stomach, go ahead and take this remedy, Dilsenium. It'll calm everything right down and make you cool as a cucumber. Fun fact, my sister failed her pilot's test twice. I gave her this remedy. She passed it the next time. I got a little drunk last night. Now that you've passed that exam, you're going out to celebrate. Whether it's with too much food or too much alcohol, you might not be feeling great after that. So grab this remedy, Nux Vomica, a great remedy for just overdoing it, from hangovers to stuff in your face. It's all in my head. So when you've sobered up from Nux, you actually realized, hey, life's great, but I really do miss my parents, or maybe, you know, I'm thinking about my ex-boyfriend or ex-girlfriend, you have a little heartache, you're still nursing, go ahead and grab this remedy, Ignatia. It is phenomenal, not only for grief processing, but it can be used for other issues of stress and anxiety. My friends all swear by this one. You can pick up all of these remedies at Sprouts, or you can hop on Amazon and get a kit like this. It's 36 homeopathic remedies. This is from Helios. If you want to learn more about how to use all these other remedies for instances that you are definitely going to have in college on your own, go ahead and follow me for more information. Like and share this video with your friends. My next video is going to be for the ladies going off to college, so definitely follow along for more information.